I'm Kirsty Meeking from Naio Nails, and in this video we are going to do a unicorn horn nail. The horn. And this unicorn horn is going to be sculpted and we're going to use acrylic. So unicorns are like big business at the minute. Big business. Everything's all unicorns. My daughter Alicia has a unicorn onesie. It even has a horn on it. Well, it wouldn't be a unicorn if it didn't, would it really?
No.
No. So I've just removed the surface shine from that nail. Take away the dust, gel res. Give it a wipe. So of course we're gonna do a stiletto shape because that's what the horn would look like. Do you know what I wanted to do this Christmas? And I failed miserably.
It's not even Christmas.
But you know what I wanted to do?
You've got plenty of time.
You I can't do it.
Right, okay, go on.
Can't do it.
Be tried. Santa, grow a beard. Put on loads of weight and wear a red suit.
I thought I'd leave that to you. I wanted to do a unicorn Christmas tree.
Right.
I looked for everything, obviously not just relating to a Christmas tree decoration. I mean, like, I looked for all sorts of things that I could put on there. Could I find anything that would go on a Christmas tree? No, I couldn't. So we had birds. I think it's probably because people don't associate unicorns with Christmas. However, I wanted to be different. So if any of you out there have done a unicorn Christmas tree, please tell me and send me your pictures because I want to see and I will be slightly jealous. I'm going to sculpt this out with high speed. I'm getting out of my damping dish so it's all ready. I'm going to prep the nail with dehydrator. I like to sing things, have you noticed? Dehydrator. And then we will do the acetone-free primer.
I never know whether to do the subtitles when you're singing things. I don't know whether to do them or not. I do, like, and I just put in brackets.
Does it just
singing?
Singing, it's like karaoke version.
Because, like, I mean, everybody realises that you're singing, but they still need to know what the words are. Because it's like educational singing.
Of course, it's just karaoke at its finest. So we're going to get quite a big bead. Tipping the finger down so the product falls down the form. Bring it into a nice point. So I want that to set up a little bit. I'm going to give it a pinch. I want it nice and slim. So I'm just pinching the length now because I want it really slim and slender and pointy, just like a horn. I'm going to take the form off. I'm going to file this. This is how I do a unicorn horn, not how everybody does it. This is my interpretation of a unicorn horn. So I'm going to file the surface of this and get it all nice and smooth. Get the structure right, and then I'm going to add the detail of the swirly bits. What are they called? Like indentations?
I have no idea. I don't know anything about unicorns, obviously.
Oh, terrible. So this nail needs to be nice and thin and pointy because we're going to add more acrylic on the top of this. I'm going to buff over with a block just to smooth it out. I'm going to wipe over with pure acetone. It's to smooth this even more. Now you can do this in any colour you want to. Guess what I'm doing it in? Natural beige! Because I'm a natural beige queen! Now you can either do this with a 3D brush, or if you're super controlled, you can use your normal acrylic brush. So we're going to do these little sections coming down here. I'm going to start at the tip. Lead. And this will be your smallest one. Just going to flip over and use the 3D brush for a sec. You want it to look like it's wrapping around the nail. So take it up, down. You've got to keep that groove. Keep that groove on! You're going to do this all the way up till you get to the top. So we've got that spiral on there now. Now what we're gonna do is put on Mega Gloss. So you wanna cover it with Mega Gloss. Make sure you get into those grooves that we've made. I'm gonna cure those, that I mean. Once that's cured, we're going to use the Emerald Magic Chrome Powder. I'm going to use the sponge applicator first. Oh, look at that! Oh my god, I'm so excited! I want one of these nails! I haven't done one on myself yet. I should do, shouldn't I, really? So I'm rubbing all that in. Just going to get a little brush and feed that into the grooves as well. I don't want to miss those bits because it's the light catching all those different areas that are going to make it look so magical. Dust off any excess. Now we're going to seal that. So again, you don't want to let too much of the Mega Gloss sit into those grooves. And then we can pop that into the lamp. Just going to wipe over with the gel residue solution just to clean up the finger more than anything. Because this magic chrome powder gets everywhere. So it's give you the iridescent look of a unicorn's horn. I'm going to put on some cuticle oil to finish. And there you have it, a unicorn horn. I love it. Have a little go. I wonder if you'll get as excited as I am. Maybe not. Hope you've enjoyed it anyway, so don't forget to subscribe to this channel, check out the description box below for all the products we've used today, and look at us on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye! Hi, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails, and in this video we're going to do a unicorn horn. Ho 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 ho!
That's a clown's nose.
What would a unicorn's horn do?
It doesn't make a sound.
Would it go?